Strong on the puck, got it to Laterra. He gets it ahead to Voracek. Voracek will get it to Lawton, and he'll skate it in on the empty net and score. Put it away, 5-2, Philadelphia.
And that was a lot of work by Radko Gudas in the defensive zone. It was a cross-checking party for Kyle Palmieri, just taking his stick to the back of Radko, and then eventually Gudas gets to the loose puck, wins the puck battle, stays disciplined, takes out Wood there and chips it up to Laterra, and the Flyers are off to the races with another saucer pass from Voracek and a nice little finish for Scott Lawton, who picks up the second empty net goal this